Ohio schools agreeing that they will not practice yoga across any schools in the state. This was an issue that came up where 100 pastors, over 100 pastors, sent letters to the Ohio school board demanding that they take yoga out of these schools. I got a full breakdown coming for you guys. First, if you can, give the video here a like, share it across all your platforms. Help me beat those YouTube algorithms, guys. Subscribe here if you are brand new. Also, support me on Patreon, guys, for a couple dollars a month. You could help to sponsor the channel here with what I do. Goes a long way, especially with all the demonetization now of these videos. You can visit patreon.com/conservativetruth. Just check out that pretty link in the description down below. It takes you right there. Couple clicks, you sign up, and you are set to go. Plus, you get my exclusive bonus content there, not available here on YouTube. And just to throw this out there, too, because it's the question I get asked the most in the comment section, often having nothing to do with the videos themselves. I wear the sunglasses because I am blind, okay? Throw that out there. Hopefully that makes everybody better, and you guys could have that question answered. Let's get back here to the topic at hand, Ohio. The yoga, we shouldn't be doing yoga in the schools, obviously. It's a violation of the First Amendment. There were reports going around. There was some proselytizing going on with yoga in some Ohio schools. Some pastors found out about it. They sent a letter and said, you can't be doing that. Now, look, a lot of people will argue this, and even Christians, that, oh, it's just a form of physical exercise. It's no problem. It's good for the body. It's a form of practicing Hinduism. And we know this, okay? That's exactly what it is. It's about meditation and spirituality and all of that. I mean, that's exactly what it is. And unfortunately, a lot of Christians, not all, but some, have gotten into that and they've accepted it. Oh, it's just perfectly fine. It's okay. I mean, even evangelist T.D. Jakes' wife has done this before. And they've even had, you know, Christians for yoga classes and so on and so forth. So a big problem with the yoga here. Now, there was a school district in particular, Lexington School District in Ohio. They put a letter out to everybody there that once classes resume, that they will not be hosting any sort of yoga activity across any campuses. This goes for elementary schools, junior high, and high schools. It will not be taking place. And we got to be careful. We let this sort of stuff into the schools. You start getting into the minds of the kids thinking that it's okay. That's not what you want to do. You don't want to brainwash them into that, thinking that yoga is somehow okay to do. Again, a lot of Christians think it's okay. I personally do not. Again, that's a form of Hinduism. Stay away from that, okay? I'm putting it out there. Let me know your thoughts, though, down in the comment section. You can disagree with me. Perfectly okay to do. Let me know also, what do you think here? The pastor is coming on board. You support what they did sending the letters out. I'll be back with more. You guys take care. Please be safe out there. God bless each and every single one of you. And I'll talk with you soon.